I always wanted to be a good father because I had a great father. I had a father that was the role model that you never heard swear, that coached every baseball team, brought abused and molested kids to our house to show my brothers and I that we weren't anything special and those kids weren't any different than us. I had that role model of a father. I always wanted to be a father, and Adam made me a father. And the happiest day of my life was when he was born, and the saddest day of my life was when he was kidnapped and then later found murdered. So of all the crazy awards I've gotten and all the wonderful awards and all the trips to the White House and the five presidents that have been so great to me, all of that stuff pales in comparison to being National Father of the Year. That's an award you earn. I think having children and being a parent is the toughest challenge and the toughest job you'll ever have. I also think it is the most rewarding. So Father of the Year is like being MVP of the Super Bowl. It really is. It's incredible. And I was one of the happiest days. I brought everybody I knew to that award in New York City, and I told everybody I knew. I went, and they go, well, you've been this, you've been that. And I went, nothing. Pales in comparison. I'm walking around, I'm the Father of the Year. It was great.